Crossy Road is a new game that I really like, and let's play it and see what it's all about. And welcome to I Play Games channel on YouTube. Thank you for watching the video, and please like, share, and subscribe. Let's start. Okay, you must swipe to move and tap once to jump. Okay. You must take action because before the bird in your screen disappears. Doing good. Up, up, up. Oh. Once you advance, one more you advance, more difficult the game becomes. Now. Now. Friend is coming. Oh, gone. Okay. Again. The problem of this game is that every time you fail, you have to start over again and again. They don't give you the opportunity to continue your path. Anyway, let's do it again. Because no stress, nothing. Not like the action game. You get yourself frustrated and sometimes stressed. Up. Again, Crossy Road. Is it difficult to cross the road this way? Normally when you cross the road, you must look for that, you look in front, what do you have before you jump, at least you know what to do. Should you move right or left, or you just stay where you are and jump straight forward. Like here in this position. Okay, some position you don't need to swipe right or left because you can go all the way. Again. This is a chicken. Sometimes it's very difficult to press on the time. Jumping on time is... Okay, let's see. Again. time. Train is coming. The way that she can scream. Funny. Train coming. Oops, taken by the bird. Okay, this is the game. I just want to show you how the game looks like. In this channel, we just play a bit each game we found or we find on the store, just to give you the idea how the game looks like, so you can take decision either to install it or not. Sometimes you install games but you don't like it, or you don't like the design, or you don't like the concept.